banker pops up on the screen. I want you to boo the banker. Here we go. Boo! Look at him with his fancy car, his fancy jet. He flew it onto his private yacht and he docked next to us. And he was on board since this morning. Everybody, boo the banker, boo!
Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I'm thrilled to share the highlights of our third day aboard the Carnival Panorama, which is all about relaxation and fun at sea. Stay tuned guys for more updates and let's all dive in for the fun. So let's go. With another delightful surprise from our stateroom attendant, a charming frog. Thank you once more, Jaya. You truly brightened our day again. Lunch for today at the vineyard at the ship. Okay, we're going to watch Deal or No Deal here at Carnival Cruise Panorama tonight. Okay guys, Deal or No Deal.
Manalo, lahat ba kayo?
Guys, we're going to watch Deal or No Deal.
Thank you. Here's the crew.
You can collect your winning.
I also have our Deal or No Deal themed scrumptious. Well friends, whether you have got those physical cards in your hand or those cards on your mobile phone, it doesn't matter. What you are looking to do is when the contestant comes on stage, whatever case they open on stage, you want to open on your card. So if they open case number 3, what case are you going to open?
3.
Who said 5? And when they open that case, whatever money value is inside their case, you are hoping is inside your case. If they are the same, it's what we call a match. And the more matches you get with the same contestant on stage, the higher up the prize board you climb. Once we have finished our first contestant on stage, we're gonna close them up and do it all again with a second contestant. That's right, your cards play not once, but twice. But I think it's time we get started. Do you agree? So please help me welcome out to the stage your host of the evening. It's your cruise director, Rainey!
Hello, hello, everybody! How you doing? If you're ready for some Deal or No Deal, give me an oh yeah! No, 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 if you're ready for some Deal or No Deal, give me a real oh yeah! Well, welcome everybody to our Deal or No Deal session. For those of you who I haven't met yet, my name is Rainier. It's been an hour. Why is this child standing in there?
Hey, how old are you?
It's okay, he can stand. I don't mind. How old is he?
2.5.
Does he have his Deal or No Deal card? Alright, gambling is good, okay? Nothing bad ever happens. Any other kids in here that are gambling right now? Oh, there's a bunch of you. Alright, great parenting. Alright, moving on. So... this is what's about to happen. We are gonna have 2 total contestants, okay? One by one. They're gonna come up on stage and battle the banker, but you all are gonna be playing along.
Now I want you to win big, you want to win big, but there's one person that does not want you to win big. Who's that person?
The banker!
The banker, yes, let's meet this banker. Now when you see the banker pops up on the screen, I want you to boo the banker. Here we go. Boo! Look at him with his fancy car, his fancy jet. He flew it onto his private yacht and he docked next to us. And he was on board since this morning. Everybody boo the banker, boo! And this banker sucks. I have a horrible experience with bankers. My ex used to be a banker. We broke up because she lost interest.
Catfish, yeah?
Oh, catfish. No.
Hello everyone, thank you very much for tuning in and I hope you had a great time watching. Stay tuned guys for more updates and please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Wishing blessings to everyone and sharing love to you all. Again, thank you very much everyone. See you on Epic Day number 4.